Now that you have your SSL certificate issued, you've completed two of three steps required to have your website secured. The last step is SSL installation. If the status of your SSL is not active at the SSL certificates page yet, make sure that you've performed the activation and validation steps from the previous guide. The link to the guide is at the top right corner of the video. For successful installation, we need three things: the private key, the SSL certificate, and the CA bundle. The private key was generated by you during SSL activation, so you should have it on your side already. I have mine here in a separate tab. The remaining two things can be downloaded from the Namecheap account. When clicking download, we are prompted to save a .zip file. It should be extracted afterwards. The .crt file is our SSL certificate, and the CA bundle one is the CA bundle. The P7B file contains both the SSL and the bundle, but it is formatted for certain Java and Windows-based servers, so we don't need it. If you don't see the file extensions, you can click the View tab and tick the File Name Extensions box. At this point, we have everything we need. Let's go to Apps and click EasyWP. If we open the website now, we can see the not secure indicator, and the address bar does not have any prefix. This means that the website is using the regular unsecured HTTP connection. Back at the website management page in EasyWP, click Manage next to SSL certificate. Then, hit Add. Select the Custom SSL certificate option. Paste or drag and drop the files into the corresponding fields. Once done, press Change at the bottom of the page. The SSL is now installed, but it will take effect within 15 minutes. You can check your domain at decoder.link from time to time. Once it prompts the "It's all good" response, this means that the SSL is working. Let's check it at our site. As you can see, the padlock is displaying, and the website address has the HTTPS prefix. In other words, the connection to the website is now fully encrypted and secured. If you've found this guide helpful, please hit the like button. Should you have questions, let me know in the comments below.